Reducing residential speeds can make our streets calmer, quieter, and safer for people walking, biking, driving, and enjoying their neighborhood. Speed is a factor in the frequency and outcome of every collision. Slowing down while driving gives you more time to react to the unexpected and helps avoid collisions. Safe, livable streets help us reach our goal of Vision Zero. The city is considering two different approaches to reducing speed limits. A default speed limit, 40 kilometers per hour for residential roads throughout Edmonton, and a default speed limit of 30 kilometers per hour for residential roads within the core zone, which is made up of the neighborhoods in central Edmonton. We know that your time is important. Reducing speed limits will have very little impact on trip times. The speed limits on many major roads you use to get around the city are not changing. Try the estimated time of arrival tool on our website to see how your drive may change. The city is also considering reducing speed limits on White Ave and Jasper Ave and other high pedestrian areas. Your input is valued, and any adjustments to the existing speed limits will require final approval by City Council. You may provide your input on speed limit changes at a non-statutory public hearing taking place on February 26th. This is where administration will present information on each approach to City Council and the Community and Public Services Committee. For more information, visit edmonton.ca/safespeeds.